on Raw.
And her tag team partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus.
For the first time in nearly a year, Trish Stratus is in action on Monday Night Raw. Tonight, she teams with Natalya. Sunday, she faces Charlotte at SummerSlam.
This match is of the utmost importance for Trish Stratus. Wants to get back in the saddle.
Can Becky and Charlotte get along? They take on their SummerSlam opponents, Trish and Natalya, live next on Monday Night Raw. It was a Toronto Sun exclusive news breaking earlier today that the Becky Lynch versus Natalya match for the Raw Women's title in Toronto Sunday at SummerSlam will now be a submission match. That means you must tap your opponent out in order to win the match. Becky's Disarmor versus Natalya Sharpshooter, Sunday at SummerSlam, streaming live on the WWE Network.
Natty told me the Sharpshooter is the backbone of my family's legacy. It's been passed down to me, and I'm blazing my own trail in
little,
the women's division.
A little preview of Sunday, Natalya and Becky Lynch starting off this tag team match here tonight. Things have gotten extremely personal between these two women, Becky and Natalya. Looking to wrestle her down for the Disarmor. And now Natalya. Nice takedown with a fireman's carry to Becky Lynch.
All the time spent training in the Hart family dungeon for Natalya is really going to pay off this Sunday at SummerSlam. We know Becky likes to utilize the Disarmor. Natalya's got various submissions, the likes of which we've probably never even seen before. I mean, that's what coming up in the dungeon means. You know different ways to hurt people that have never been seen before.
100%. I think we've only been able to scratch the surface with what we can get from Natty's submission wit.
And Becky looking to out-wrestle Natalya here tonight. Natalya called Becky Lynch.
Armbar!
An armbar on Becky. Looking to tap her out to her own move.
I wonder if this is something Natalya picked up all the time she spent with Ronda Rousey.
No doubt.
And look at Becky now, shoulders down and forcing Natalya to kick out.
Becky all too familiar with that armbar.
And Becky was very upset with Natalya that Natalya helped train Ronda Rousey. Looked like Becky was going to step through into the sharpshooter, counter after
Becky
counter.
For the Disarmor, but...
Oh, here comes the queen, tagging herself in.
Charlotte obviously felt Becky Lynch wasn't getting the job done.
And we'd ask the question if these two could get along, once friends and longtime rivals, and now Charlotte Flair.
And you know the queen's relishing this opportunity to show off right in front of her SummerSlam opponent, Trish Stratus.
Charlotte, an 8-time women's champion. Trish, a 7-time women's champion.
You forgot a reign in there, Cole. That's Charlotte 9 times we're talking about.
And now, if you count the NXT title, roll through now. And Natalya back on her feet.
Athleticism by Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte misses wild, and now Natalya. Looking to take Charlotte out, roll through, shoulders are down in a kick out.
You gotta be impressed with Natty here tonight, bringing the fight.
I'm impressed with Charlotte Flair. I mean, she's so fluid, she almost makes it look easy. It's that effortless for the queen.
Well, Natalya as well.
Oh, look at that, beautiful.
Charlotte picking the ankle of Natalya. And now Charlotte with a big boot, down goes Natalya.
And a cold stare from the queen. Making sure Trish knows exactly what she's stepping into the ring with this Sunday. That very same boot could connect with Trish Stratus, and Trish could rue the day she decided to come back.
And Charlotte continuing to dominate. If you're Trish Stratus, you got to wonder, what am I getting into Sunday? Trisha has... Of course, has not been a regular competitor for years here in WWE.
And listen, we talk about all the accolades Trish Stratus has had in her career, but you have to imagine there's going to be some element of ring rust. Trish hasn't been an active competitor for quite some time. Sure, she'll have the home country advantage. She'll be in her hometown of Toronto, Canada. That's going to count for something.
Yeah, but look, Trish said it herself. I beat whoever's put in front of me. And since Charlotte started to insert herself in front of her on Sunday, that list is going to include Charlotte.
Yes, but you're talking about Charlotte Flair, who is in the prime of her career. She is at the pinnacle of the sports entertainment game.
You see Charlotte staring at Trish as she controls Natalya. Trash talking as well. The very confident, many call her egotistical, Charlotte Flair.
Oh, many people that refuse to just accept the facts and the truth that Charlotte Flair is the queen, she's genetically superior, and she's an amazing athlete.
And there's an example as she turns Natalya inside out. The queen looks to make a tag and says,
No. Charlotte's leading by example. So much for the tag team. Charlotte doesn't need Becky Lynch.
And no love lost between those two superstars.
You gotta imagine Charlotte's gotta be jealous of all the success of Becky Lynch as of late.
Jealous? Are you kidding me?
No.
What does Charlotte Flair have to be jealous about?
Everything that Becky Lynch has accomplished, main eventing WrestleMania, walking away with the Raw and
Charlotte
SmackDown
Flair was in that match too.
Also being the first woman on the cover of 2K, pretty impressive stuff.
And look at now, raining down elbows. And that's the ruthless streak that really sets Charlotte Flair apart from so many other competitors. The queen always willing to do anything necessary to pick up a victory.
And Charlotte has been putting on a clinic right now against Natalya, who again looking to win the Raw Women's title from Becky Lynch Sunday at SummerSlam.
To this point, Charlotte Flair has single-handedly dominated this entire matchup.
And Natalya, though, nice standing sweat.
Oh, Charlotte caught her with an elbow.
Did you hear that?
Right in the face.
O'Connor roll.
Shoulders are down here. Two count kick out by Natalya. And Charlotte face first off the turnbuckle.
Great leg strength displayed by Natalya. And he bought herself some valuable time.
Yeah, creates a little bit of space here, perhaps for Natalya.
Uh-oh.
Nice double leg takedown.
Oh, no.
Step through.
Here we go.
Maybe for the sharpshooter.
Middle of the ring.
Big right hand from the queen stops Natalya's plans. Oh, my goodness.
Classic Natty.
Natalya looking to make the tag to Trish Stratus.
Come on, let's see what Trish has in the tank.
Charlotte using the long reach to stop Natalya from tagging out. That's that next level power.
Charlotte missing wildly. Natalya gonna roll her up from behind. Shoulders now, down again. Another near fall.
Big boot to the midsection. The queen continuing to roll.
Nice suplex from Charlotte and a kip up by the queen.
Look at that athleticism.
And the official not allowing Trish to get involved in this match. Get out of
the ring. Trish has always had so much spunk and so much fire.
I think Trish is starting to realize exactly what she signed up for at SummerSlam. Watching it this close, first person, first hand, Trish Stratus knows she's in an unwinnable situation against the queen.
Tag. Becky made the tag. The Raw Women's Champions legal, and a hard tag it was.
Here comes the man.
There's a spotlight to be had. Of course, Becky's going to insert herself.
Oh, and from behind, Charlotte blindsiding her partner, Becky Lynch, from behind.
Queen doesn't need this sort of headache.
And Becky Lynch, Natalya, takedown, going to step through, looking for the sharpshooter now on Becky. Remember, Sunday at SummerSlam, it's a submission match. Becky Lynch screaming in pain. Sharpshooter locked in by Natalya.
And Becky hang on. An agonizing submission applied.
Makes it to the ropes, and it's going to force a break. Natalya has five to break. Natalya refusing to break. The official's going to have to call for the bell. Natalya dragging Becky back to the center of the ring.
This is a statement.
Natalya right now realizes she's inflicting punishment that maybe Lynch can't recover from by this Sunday. Natalya, irate, laser focused on Sunday in Toronto for a Raw Women's title opportunity.
Say what you want. This side of Natty is a side that we need to see. That's championship material if I've ever seen it.
Well, Trish Stratus was just trying to do the right thing and get Natalya off Becky Lynch.
By disqualification, the team of Charlotte Flair and the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
And Natalya's temper flaring, and she shoved her tag team partner, Trish Stratus. But Corey, to Renee's point, if this is the Natalya that we get Sunday at SummerSlam, we may have a new Raw Women's Champion.
And under submission match rules, this sort of mentality, this sort of intensity only benefits Natalya. No disqualification, nothing to worry about, no ancillary problems. And look at the effect that Becky Lynch is feeling right now from just a few moments in Natalya's sharpshooter. Becky's hurt.
Yeah, you think of what exactly the sharpshooter does to a woman or a man's body. I mean, Becky Lynch is going to